Although ovarian cysts are more common in women in reproductive age group, they can occur in children and adolescents. Ovarian cysts are fluid-filled sacs which can be present on one or both ovaries, and often they are harmless. Polycystic ovaries are not cysts in the ovaries, and it is a different hormonal metabolic condition. In children, ovarian cysts are often detected when they have ultrasound scan for some other medical condition. The good news is that these cysts are often harmless and do not require any surgical or medical intervention until and unless they are of significant size or causing symptoms. Your child can present with pain in their belly or bloating or difficulty in passing urine, and if they have any of these symptoms, they can be checked for ovarian cysts. Surgery is often required only if these cysts are of larger size or the nature of the cyst indicates surgical removal. Again, often keyhole surgery can be done depending upon the size of the ovarian cyst. Most cysts in children and young individuals are benign in nature. If your child has known to have ovarian cysts or is presenting with symptoms mentioned before, it is important that you speak to their doctor so that they can be evaluated and appropriate treatment can be offered.